Have you got what it takes? Have you got an original song? Could you write a theme song for a new television show? Okay. So for those of you who are thinking this isn't going to happen, you're wrong. For those of you who are thinking this is going to be amateur night at the proms, you're wrong. This is going to be a serious TV show filmed, edited, chat, and this is going to be our show, my show, for you guys out there to make a judgment on. I'm putting myself up to be shot down or applauded. However, people who know me know that I will give this my absolute all and utmost. The Froglet Diaries led me to believe that out there is an audience waiting by chance, but by clever marketing, by exposure. Many, many things happen out there in the world of the internet and the cyber highway. I want to bring talent to the mass of people. And, I have a little bit of a springboard on what actually happened to me personally. Let's do this thing. Everybody is giving their time, their attention to this for free, as am I. I'm doing all the work for no remuneration whatsoever because I really believe that we have talent out there. I believe that I still have relevant talent, and I believe I have the skills and the determination to pull off something from a little acorn. Maybe a big oak will grow. What I'm looking for are crew who will come and man cameras, who will give up their time for free to come and film myself and other people for the show, additional people. What I'm looking for are people who will write Should Have Been a Star's theme tune for the series. All right, if you think you've got it, if you think you can do it, inbox me on Facebook, Sunny Day, SUNNY, separate word, DAYE, or inbox me on YouTube, and let's hear your entries. The winner will get full credits, and whatever happens with Should Have Been a Star, the show, or myself, you will get full accreditation for your work, and whatever good comes of it, it's yours. As is all the artists appearing on the show, none of them will be contracted by myself. All of them will be free to take up any offers that may or may not come from the exposure. All right. This is not about me being in control of somebody's career. This is me being in control of my own career and hopefully paying it forward for acts that I genuinely look at and think, you are a star. You are majorly talented and good, and trying to do something forward while I'm carrying myself forward. And I'm up off the floor, I'm off my knees, I'm walking, I'm running, I'm flying. And so let's do this thing. All right, let me have your efforts, please, and your, efforts may be rewarded. Who knows? See you soon.